everybody, and welcome to Peculiar Journeys with Pastor JL. Hello, I'm Pastor JL. This is my peculiar journey, and I am in a new location today. If you can see, this wall is very purple, very purpley, because I am in the office of none other than Pastor Dwayne Pine. That's right. He is our congregational care pastor here at Higher Vision Church. Okay. So here's why we're in Pastor Dwayne's office. Let me show you, and then I'll show you again why. First of all, look at that. You see that? To make it bigger. Bam! That's a big clock. It is a ginormous clock. It's so huge. It's so huge. And also, Pastor Dwayne doesn't know that I'm in his office. But he does know, because I asked for permission, because permission's a great thing. Here's why we're in here. I know you're like, it's like, what? Why are we talking about a giant clock? Okay, because we're talking about spending time with God. Okay, check this out. We're gonna borrow Pastor Dwayne's desk. Because we can. Okay. Also, because he let me do this. Okay. Check this out. Are you ready? Let me put it on this. Okay. Oh, look. He has a message. Okay. So there's this little stand thing. This is an hourglass timer. And so you can see the little grains of sand and stuff. Hello, all the friends who've joined us. Look at that. The sand just keeps going and going and going and going and going and going. And we're just going to see how long is it going to go? I know what you're thinking. For real, Pastor JL, are we really, really, really just going to watch sand go by? Yes. No, we're actually not. But it's still going by. We're going to go to Mark. The Gospel of Mark, or the Gospel according to Mark, is some Bibles put it. So we're going to go to Mark chapter 1. You find it. See, I'm actually looking it up in the Bible. Check this out. Got a Bible right here. We're looking it up. Mark, it goes Matthew, Mark, Luke, and then John, Acts, Romans, and more things. Okay, we're going to look at Mark chapter 1. So the big number is your chapter. We're looking at verse number 35. And I'll actually hold it there so we can read it together. Says, it was very early in the morning and still dark. Jesus got up and left the house. He went to a place where he could be alone. There he prayed. Simon and his friends went to look for Jesus. And when they found him, they called out, "Everyone's looking for you." Jesus replied, "Let's go somewhere else. I want to go to the nearby towns. I must preach there also. That is why I've come." So he traveled all around Galilee. He preached in their synagogues. He also drove out demons. Amen. Let's see, where's our timer at? Yo, it's still going. Not really sure how long that timer is. I want to say it's 5 minutes, but I could be wrong. I really could be. It's also not my timer. It is Miss Kirsten's, but I asked for permission before I took it. Borrowed it. I'll take it back. I'll return it. But here's the cool thing. Okay, Jesus went and he did a lot of amazing things, right? We read about it. He went to Galilee all around. He preached in the synagogues and drove out demons. Hey. Man, great stuff, right? But what did Jesus do first? Did Jesus just go to the town and start preaching? No. What did he do early in the morning? Well, let's look at it one more time. It was very early in the morning and still dark. Jesus got up and left the house. He went to a place where he could be alone. There he prayed. So Jesus prayed before he did anything. So my question for you today is this. Are you spending time? Look at that time. Oh, time. Are you spending time with God? So if we look at this ginormo clock on the wall, and yes, it seriously is that big. And yes, it actually does work, which is kind of really cool and awesome. But here's the thing. Are you spending time with God? I'm going to have it behind me. Now I'm part of time. Okay. But for real, are we spending time with God? And now here's the cool thing. You don't necessarily have to spend 5 hours with God. I mean, you can if you want. That'd be really fun. Maybe it's 5 minutes. Maybe it's 5 minutes a day. Maybe it's the time that it takes to get to school and you're talking with God. Remember, that's what prayer is, talking with God. Saying, God, will you help me today? Will you please be with me? Also, God, you're pretty awesome. Actually, you're amazing. And I appreciate you and I love you, right? And so 5 minutes a day, we can talk to God. Maybe it's 15, maybe it's 1 minute, whatever it is. Maybe it's opening up your Bible app and reading that one verse of the day. It's something and it's a great start, and it's a great start to our day. So let's pray together. Lord Jesus, we want to thank you, God, that you are so good, so awesome, so mighty, and that you love us. And you love us so much that you want to spend time with us. And that's pretty special, God. And so we want to say thank you. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for wanting to spend time with us. And we want to spend time with you too. And help us to always put you first. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen, friends. Oh, look at this. Pastor Dwayne is here. Let's look. He's looking inside of his very own window. It's kind of creepy, also kind of funny. All right, guys, have a beautiful day. Remember that every day with God is an adventure. So let's live God's adventures together. Also, this timer is still going. I really don't know how long this thing is. All right, love you guys. We'll see you next time on Peculiar Journeys with Pastor JL. Until next time, friends, bye.